Well, I see a whole different range of injuries, and being a chiropractor, I think often the person people approach with a neck or back complaint, back strains, that kind of thing. But as far with respect to trail running, we see a lot of knee injuries, a lot of foot problems, plantar fasciitis, shin splints, those kinds of injuries, and. Chiropractic is great for taking care of those types of problems. Our focus is really looking at the whole picture of the body, though, and making sure everything is functioning properly. Let's say you have a knee injury. Well, that knee injury might be caused by certain imbalances in the body. So we're really looking at how the body is functioning overall is our approach, because often the actual cause of the problem, the source of the problem, is distant from where you're feeling the pain, the site of injury.
I mean, trail running can help prevent injuries.
Well, I think that trail running has the benefit.
Low impact, right?
It's low impact. And I think the other component that's really important is that it's different than road running, where it's just your stride is quite similar all the time. You're really changing your body position a lot with trail running, and you're going up inclines and declines, and just stepping over rocks, and so your body is just much more dynamic, and I think that really helps prevent injuries.
It's great. So it's low impact, it's fun, and anyone can do it, and it's social.
It is, absolutely.
Yeah.